Super Bowl 50 is less than 24 hours away. Who's gonna win the game? My predictions coming up next.
Everything changes.
What's going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be breaking down Super Bowl 50, the Denver Broncos versus the Carolina Panthers, the best offense in the NFL this season versus the best defense. So there are a lot of storylines to cover in today's video. Let's start off with number one. Is this going to be Peyton Manning's final game in the NFL? A lot of people are speculating what's going on. We do not know about him, but also we're looking at the first time that two number one overall draft picks at the quarterback position are facing off in the Super Bowl as well. Peyton Manning was drafted number one overall in the 1998 draft and Cam Newton number one overall in the 2011 draft. We're also looking at the possibility of the Panthers winning the Super Bowl for the first time in their history. And also the Broncos are trying to win the Super Bowl for the first time since 1998. So with this game, there are so many storylines. Again, we just covered some of them. There's so many other ones, but all I can really hope for about this game, I just hope that this is a very close game. We all know how Carolina is. If they get ahead and they start scoring, they are not going to let up. They are going to continue scoring, and they could go up to 40, 50 points in this game. It's crazy how many points this team really does score. One thing, this is probably the most important part that we're going to have to watch out for all game long, is that number one offense versus the number one defense. Can that Broncos defense find a way to stop the Carolina Panthers? They have so many weapons. Cam Newton can run with the ball. They got Jonathan Stewart, their wide receivers. They just have unstoppable wide receivers. They also got Greg Olsen at tight end as well. Just so many weapons for Cam Newton. And is there going to be enough people to actually have the Broncos defense be able to stop them? Are they going to be able to even make a stop? I don't know. That is the biggest question mark for this game tomorrow. I just do not know what's going to happen. But I also want to take this time to congratulate some of the winners from the AFC and NFC championship games. I ask you guys to go for their predictions every single week, and we did have two winners. We had Jeff the Troll 69. He picked the Broncos and the Panthers. And we also have Eli Chappell as well. I believe he's even a Panthers fan, so congratulations to your team actually getting to the Super Bowl. I do wish you guys the best of luck tomorrow. But anyway, guys, make sure you comment down below your predictions for the Super Bowl. And after the game, I'll be making another video talking about who won the Super Bowl and my thoughts on the game. And then I will also be announcing all the people that were correct on their predictions as well. So make sure at the end of this video, guys, comment down below your predictions for today's game. So anyway, breaking down this game, once again, like I was talking before, the Broncos defense versus this Panthers offense, guys, it's going to be an insane matchup all game long. I'm just hoping that it's a really close game. I'm really hoping that Peyton Manning is going to be able to keep up with Cam Newton this whole entire game. You guys all know Peyton Manning is not the same Peyton Manning he once was. He does struggle a lot. He's not able to get the ball down the field as much as he used to before. He doesn't have those elite numbers. He is getting a lot older, so he could possibly, he has had an injured neck before. He's had that injured foot earlier in the season. You just never know what is going to happen with Peyton Manning in today's game. All I can ask for, deep down, I really do want the Broncos just to win this game so Peyton Manning can ride off into the sunset with a Super Bowl win. I believe that that is the best way to ever finish a career, and I do believe that Peyton Manning does deserve it. This is his fourth time in a Super Bowl. He only won once, though. Remember, guys, he lost to the Saints, I believe, and the other time he lost to the Seahawks at MetLife Stadium. Just a lot of things have been going on. I just really hope he can finish off on top, win the Super Bowl, and then ride off into the sunset. That's what I'm hoping for, but again, and just with Cam Newton, man, that's one thing. I'm really excited to see this game just because Cam Newton is such an exciting player to watch. You never know what's going to happen, if he's going to throw it down the field or he's going to rush with the ball. You don't know. He's a huge quarterback. And let's get into my prediction. So who is going to actually win this game? That is the biggest question. And I believe that this game is going to be, I really hope it's going to be close, though. If it's going to be a blowout, it's obviously going to be the Panthers going to win this game. I do hope this game goes down to like the two-minute warning, like every other Super Bowl in the last couple of years has gone down, except for that one when it was the Broncos and Seahawks, so that was a blowout as well. Hopefully that does not happen again. But in my opinion, I do believe that the Carolina Panthers will come out on top and be Super Bowl champions for the first time in franchise history. Unfortunately, just in my opinion, I do believe that Peyton Manning, this will be his final game. He will end up hopefully winning the Super Bowl, but I don't know if that will happen. And hopefully he does run out right out into the sunset with a ring, but I don't know if that will happen. My prediction is that the Carolina Panthers will be winning tomorrow's game, and I just hope that it is a really good game, a fun game to watch. That's exactly what we are all hoping for. But anyway, let me know in the comments down below who you guys think will be winning Super Bowl 50, the big 5-0, guys. One of the biggest games that we've really seen in a long time. So I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, make sure you guys drop a like and make sure you comment down below to possibly be featured tomorrow if you guys are correct. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you all so much for watching. Have a good day, guys, and peace.